okay, so this from the last show, like, so if you with your homegirls and a female still on the right.
I'm gonna jump in.
No, I'm just saying, but listen to this. Let's just say she take off running and leave y'all.
Bitch, I'm gonna pull you back. What the fuck you doing?
Oh, that is what I don't
know. Hey, we ain't running from this.
But I'm saying, if she get away and take off, do you do something to the person or you just be like, fuck it?
I'm gonna say fuck it on here.
Yeah, a couple years ago, I probably would have been like, man, fuck you. But like, as I done got grown and shit, it's like, he just a scary ass nigga. What am I supposed to, like, I'm supposed to go bully him? Because, but, like, a couple years ago, I probably would have beat that motherfucker up.
Fuck that.
Yeah.
Walk down on his ass.
Damn, that's the difference between being grown. What you gonna
do?
I mean, I'll let it be. Like, if he run, I ain't no point of taking up.
But I'm going to see you again, though. I'm going to see you again, and it's on.
I feel like, why, like, you a scary bitch? Like,
yeah.
Now, if he got knocked out, then me and whoever knocked him out could go with it. But if he take off running and just leave me there, fuck it then. He just going to be hit, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, yeah, because, like, at that point, it's like, you a scary bitch, man. Like, what am I supposed to, like, I know you scary, so me coming to fuck with you, that's like me being a bully. Like,
I can't hang out with that can't ride out in general. You running.
Yeah.
What am I hanging out with you for?
That's powerful, man. Can't